Praise the Lord. And thank you for coming back to my channel. This is Cooking Fresh and Healthy with Cynthia. Cooking Fresh and Healthy with Cynthia. As you can see, I got my tomatoes ready. Got my bell peppers ready. Also have my little extra vegetables that I'm gonna be putting inside the bell peppers and the tomatoes. I have some little spicy peppers here. Have me some cheese here. I got some mushrooms over here, and I'm gonna be tucking them inside of these bell peppers and these tomatoes. And I also have me some eggs. I'm gonna be cracking me some eggs inside of there, the bell peppers also, and throwing it in the oven, letting the oven bake it, throwing some cheese on top of it. I'm also going to be doing my wings. We have some chicken wings we're going to be doing today. We're going to be just throwing them in the air fryer and using some Mrs. Dash. Mrs. Dash, we try to stay away from a lot of salt. And we use our little Pam, pan with some spray Pam. So we're going to be adding some chicken wings in here. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. And then we can get one more in our 12. And we're gonna be adding some Mr. Dash to it. This is Cooking Healthy and Fresh with Cynthia. If you like my channels, and if you want to see more of these in the future, please subscribe to my channel. Give me a like and hit the notification bell and share my videos. This is Cooking Healthy and Fresh with Cynthia. Okay, as you can see me cracking the first egg. Let's see, let's move this chicken out the way. Be cracking the first egg into this bell pepper. The second egg into this other red bell pepper. And also the third egg into this bell pepper. Okay, we're gonna use one of the eggs. We're gonna also put one in one of these tomatoes. So we're gonna put our toppings in there. We're gonna do mushrooms, put mushrooms in, the bell peppers. Put some mushrooms in the tomatoes. Putting mushrooms and tomatoes. This is my vegetables for today. And I also will be having my chicken wings along with my veggies. Okay, we're gonna be putting a little some of these hot peppers down in there to make it taste delicious. Give it a little spice. Giving it a little spice. If you have any ideas or you got any questions, please leave me a comment down below. If you got any ideas or any questions, please leave me a sweet little comment down below and let me know what you think. Okay, now we're gonna be, let's see, let's put a little bit more mushrooms in this one. Now we're gonna be topping it with cheese. We're gonna be topping it with cheese. These are cut open bell peppers with vegetables down inside them, topped with cheese. And then we have some cut open tomatoes also stuffed with veggies. As you saw me put them on there. They stuffed with veggies and they're also being topped with cheese. So we're gonna let this bake in the oven maybe about 10 or 15 minutes and we'll see how it gonna comes out, how it gonna turns out. We might as well pile this up with cheese, make it delicious and good. The more cheese you add, the more delicious and off the chain it be. Okay, there we have it. All ready, y'all. All ready to go in the oven. I'm going to be placing this in the oven right now and let it cook about 10 or 15 minutes. And we'll pull it out and see how it comes out. This is cooking fresh and healthy with Cynthia. Bell peppers, tomatoes cut up and with vegetable stuff down in there. And cheese on the top. Okay, we will be back shortly with video number 2. Until then, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.